What's up guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video I will be sharing with you how to download a Windows OS to your flash drive or how to create a bootable device para magamit mo to install an operating system to your computer or a laptop. So ano nga ba ang mga kailangan natin to download a bootable device? Of course, kailangan natin ng flash drive na at least 8GB yung capacity and a computer or a laptop since I will be using this, and lastly of course an internet connection para makapag-download ka. Pero bago natin simulan na mag-download guys, if bago ka pa sa channel ko, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the notification bell below para masubaybayan mo yung mga updates ko about computer and for more tutorial videos and travel and other tips about YouTube. So, huwag na nating patagalin, let's start. So, ayun, make sure na na-install nyo na yung flash drive nyo to your computer or laptop. And make sure na wala kayong importanteng files or data inside your flash drive. So, ayan, and let's go to Google Chrome. Then, type lang natin ang download Windows. Then, once nasa website na tayo ng Microsoft, scroll down na natin, then download tool now. Then, pag-download nyo yan, magda-download siya ng file or installation na file. Click nyo lang and install. And then, agree nyo lang yung mga terms na lalabas. So, ayan, pag lumabas yung terms and conditions, scroll down nyo lang pababa and accept. Next is create installation media, USB flash drive, DVD, ISO file, and another PC. So, ililipat nyo yung tick na button sa create installation. Next, then choose nyo lang yung English, Windows Edition, and download the 64-bit, or kung nasa 32-bit ka pa, download mo yung 32-bit. And then, USB flash drive, since bootable device yung gagamitin natin, and then PC build, kung anong file name or location ng drive mo. So, it may take long, wait nyo lang. So, ayan, malapit na siya. I think it took 30 minutes to, depende sa internet connection mo, mga 15 to 30 minutes, matatapos na rin siya. So, ayan, your USB flash drive is ready. Then, click nyo lang yung finish. So, ayan. Check natin ngayon yung ating flash drive. So, ayan. Nagbago yung file name niya guys or yung device name, at yung capacity niya is nasa 4GB or 3GB yung capacity ng file, so 8GB is okay na. If you have more question guys, just drop your comment para ma-answer ko, and I will be uploading another video para kung paano mag-install ng Windows OS to your new computer or laptop. So, ganun lang kadali mag-download ng Windows OS to your flash drive. If you are new in the channel, huwag mo kalimutan na mag-subscribe, and I will be making another video kung paano i-install ang Windows OS to your computer. So, that's all for today. See you in my next video. Goodbye!